Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of theory of machine. The topic is flywheel. Question number 75 from Civil Services Main 2019. The turning moment diagram for a petrol engine is drawn to a vertical scale of 1 mm is equal to 500 Nm and horizontal scale of 1 mm is equal to 3 degrees. The turning moment diagram repeats itself after every half revolution of the crankshaft. The area above and below the mean torque lines are plus 270, minus 590, plus 100, minus 390, plus 870 and minus 260 mm scale. The rotating parts have a mass of 50 kg and radius of direction 2.2 meters. If the engine speed is 1500 rpm, determine the coefficient of fluctuation of speed. So here, this is a turning moment diagram. Here, first of all, there is plus 270, so, and then minus 590, and then 100, minus 390, plus 850, minus 260 areas of turning moment. So at point A, the energy is E. Okay, so then there is plus 270, so we'll draw, this is the mean line, we'll draw above it. And then minus 590, so we'll draw below it. Then plus 100, then minus 390, plus, plus 870, and minus 260. So at point A, the energy is E. And at point on scale. Okay. So if we add this much of energy, then at point B, the energy will be E plus 270. According to areas, the energy is represented in terms of area. Okay. So now at point C, we have to subtract this much of energy, so that is E minus 320. So, and at point D, it will be 100 added, so it will be E minus 220. At point D, 390 is subtracted, so 390 will be E minus 610. At point F, E plus 260, and at G will be again E, and then the cycle is repeated. So we can see that the maximum energy is E plus 270, and minimum energy is E minus 610. So maximum fluctuation of energy, the subtraction is due to, and now this is based on area, so we'll add horizontal scale as well as vertical scale. So 1 mm in horizontal scale is equal to 3 degree or 3 by pi by 180 radian, and in vertical scale it is equal to 500. It is given that 3 degree, and it is on vertical scale it is 500 meters. So the total fluctuation of energy is 23038 total meters. So that is E max. So now we know that E max means maximum fluctuation of energy, and we know that the maximum fluctuation of energy in terms of coefficient of fluctuation of speed is I omega square k. So from there we can write k, put in the values. I is mk square, m is 50 kg, and k is 2.2 radius of variation. And omega is 2 pi n by 60, so 2 pi into 1500 by 60, so that will be 0.003858 or 0.3858 per day.